think regulators absolutely need to be in this space. I think to the extent that people are coming out and saying, oh, we're innovative and we're startups and, you know, you just have to leave us alone, put us in a sandbox. I'm like, toddlers play in a sandbox. Adults play by the rules. That's the way, you know, that's the way I view it. You know, if you're going to interact with the public, if you're going to say, give me your US dollars and I'll give you some Bitcoin or some Litecoin or something. If you're going to try to do transmission, and by the way, we're seeing a lot of adults in this room now. You know, we really, really are, and the adults want to play by the rules because they want a functioning market in this area. The big institutional investors, the others that want to be active in this space, you know, a lot of them are coming to us because actually they could make this market, I believe, work better.